knocked down momentarily for Thompson, and the Lions have pulled the goalie, looking to capitalize with an extra man. The puck in front of the net. The shot scores! That one was Sal Felice, the defenseman, putting it home glove side. Over to Bean, his one-timer high off the glass. They score! Oh my goodness! Nikandrov ties the game up with just 16 seconds left here in the third period. As LaFrance has it for the Lions. He scores! And that is it. The hometown York Lions win it 2-1 in a shootout.